welcome back to Van Cax's Jonbound, and after waiting a couple of days, I finally got around to saving these guys in the test tubes. They're probably, Good, you're still alive. And here, is it a Starman? Let's see. A Starman who likes to talk like he's Will Smith from the 90s. Well, let's see. We'll just set up our... using a little bit of a... different opening. A cliffhanger that was resolved in less than 2 minutes. Well, we don't... Yes, we can still say less than 2 minutes. Saturn belt. So, that's a cliffhanger. For not getting back to you, I had other things to do, like life. Okay, I guess we have nowhere to go now. Something more than a ransom. Oh well, let's just get out of here. So what do we have? We can put the concrete first B. Well, we have stuff to do in Arvada once we get out of here. Okay, I might underground laboratory. A lot more quieter here, that's for sure. sure if it's if this microphone's picking up the TV over there. Is it? I'm not sure. Finally, we're almost out. Just to be a tiger, I think he's three crazy things. I don't have time for this, so I'm just going to... Starstorm was still a better skill in my opinion, but then again, this is supposed to be a joke. Well, let's see if we can teleport back. I should have done the bought that house right here at this point in time, but oh well. Easier than what I thought. And apparently the librarian didn't want to know that I checked out an English book. Now let's... What? Hackers, 15, 20, 25, and the Lord's books say, "Yeah, time though, fool, you have no knowledge you have undertaken for the insist of making hotel room conversations. Conversations from under the event flags and several of them just taking account. The presence of the ticket cast you down, fire discs of flooding. Okay, that... I really don't want to take the time to put the whole big lift elevator splash screen that the Nostalgia Critic uses. So let's just store our stuff away. Use this. sponge. Don't need this. We'll sell this later. We'll sell this later. Oh yeah, if you throw it, you have the possibility of confusing the enemy, and then Harry Potter catches the snitch to win the game at his local Quidditch match. Even though it's 2002, Harry Potter would be a Dalton. He's an R, not a Quidditch player. Go withdraw a whole bunch of money. Next, we'll go to Tibet to buy some cherry yogurts because we all know Tibet carries the best cherry yogurts around. Just some soon as you've had $100,000, money just doesn't really become an issue to you in this game. Bunch of cherry yogurts to buy. And don't forget the soy and green, which officially makes these characters cannibals because they like to use them as spices. Whole bunch of cherry yogurts later. Your boss still buying cherry yogurts. Looks like 6 cherry yogurts, I think we'll do the same for here. Six more items. Is what it says. This is mainly a video where I did 2 minutes of action and the rest is just me stocking up on stuff. What a boring video. Let's give some Joe some photon grenades. Six photon grenades. Contrary to what you think, I think this was a mutual. This was a mutual benefit. I wonder if this is big enough for me to do the teleport. Oh. And Gary somehow jumps in the cave, wipes down. Advertisement for the win. How many are you going to need for your... Mechanics. Let's see. That's not it. What did it show you? No. We'll just keep our mechanics. It's not like that I can write in kanji or whatever. Kanji hiragana or whatever they use. I think it's probably kanji. See what sort of effort this person made on this hack, enough to very Herculean effort if this tea time is what it is true. film